Real Analysis by Royden. This is probably one of the easier to read books on real analysis. This book covers a great deal of measure theory. Again, probably one of the easier books on real analysis. Now, that's not to say it's a book that's easy to read. Wow, you can see how old the pages look. Look at that. I can smell it too. I wish you could smell it with me. But it's a hard book to read still, so it's still hard. It's a good book, and it's one of the better ones, but it's still a hard book. If you're trying to learn real analysis, I highly recommend picking it up. I've done a full book review on this book, so I'll leave a link in the description to that, and as well as a link to Amazon if you want to check out the reviews. So if you want to know more about this book, check out the links below. It's an awesome book on real analysis. So again, it's Real Analysis by Royden.